wrote the books because I have so many friends and colleagues who spend so much time in war zones or just on holiday in just dangerous places. I haven't had that much experience in war zones. I was in Baghdad for maybe 6 months in 2003, Baghdad and Basra, but it wasn't a full-on conflict situation.
Yalla, yalla. Gaddafi forces, we have to go!
I'll talk to you for the book. Victor Shonko! Anyamin!
What I did learn during my time in Baghdad and Basra was that there was a lot of information out there, except that there wasn't anywhere to find it. Things like condoms, sanitary towels and tampons are incredibly valuable in places where you might not be able to get them free and easily, and they all double up as useful things to have in your medical kit. I just took those simple conversations that I had over a period of time, small lessons that I learned, and I expanded on that idea. I spoke to about 150 people with amazing experience in these dangerous places. The difference between this book and other types of survival books is that there's no cut and dry answer when it comes to being safe in these places. People with masses of experience can get themselves in all sorts of trouble. It's actually brilliant to know the different sides on whether to have security or not, whether to wear flak jackets or not, whether to have a weapon or not. Many people have different advice here, but at least it helps you make up your mind on which way to go forward.